that's what the Affordable Care Act, or Obamacare, is all about. Making sure that all of us and all our fellow citizens can count on the security of health care when we get sick. That the work and dignity of every person is acknowledged and affirmed. The newly insured, like Marla, deserve that dignity. Working Americans, like Jeannie, deserve that economic security. Women, the sick, survivors, they deserve fair treatment in our healthcare system. All of which makes the constant politics around this law so troubling.